The military crackdown is hurting the terror group allied to IS, but they're becoming more extreme. Girls, not brides, are turned into bombers. This 14-year-old was caught 3 weeks ago, her suicide vest hidden under her hijab. Her friend blew herself up. Here she's saying they were both taken by Boko Haram and paid just 200 naira to kill. That's about 40 British pence. Terror comes cheap when you're frightened and young.